I really hated recess. I wasn't good at sports, and most of the kids wouldn't play with me. But I would wear a red shirt and blue shorts to school almost every day, so whenever I felt down, I could run behind a tree, spin around, and imagine I was transforming into Wonder Woman. Then I'd re-enter the playground, feeling invincible.